six different sizes. Then we put it in the hot water just to be more easy to peel.
So when you want to peel a mandarin, put it in hot water, 1 minute,
yeah.
And it peels easy. Can we see it?
Yes.
Where is it? Where's the peeling? Oh, there's the peeling.
Yes, you can take one. But be careful with a good day at
work. Oh yeah, the peel comes off very easy.
Well, now it's very easy to peel.
Very easy to peel.
So,
but there are still flubbertjes.
There are still that, yes. But then with a lot of water, we can remove.
But then afterwards the flubbertjes go away.
Yeah.
Okay. The peelers.
Yes, a lot of ladies.
Can I try it?
Yes. Well, now I have to pay you.
No, it's, I like this.
Well, you don't have to stay 8 hours.
Okay. Do people do this 8 hours?
They change every two and a half hours. They change from here to another area just not to be the 8 hours continuously making the same job. Okay.
You know this? These mandarins, are they going in this?
Yes.
Yes?
And
where is the factory?
This is all peeling.
This is all peeling, yes. So what is the technique? So? How many oranges do you peel in a day?
About 3,500 oranges.
You peel 3,500 mandarins on a day?
Yes.
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 Can I try?
You can do this.
3,500 on a day. How much money do I get from you in a day?
No money.
No money?
Yes.
How much money does this lady get?
About 50 yen.
50 yen?
Yes.
Okay, so that is quite cheap for you, eh?
Not cheap.
Not cheap?
Yes.
No, they are expensive.
Expensive.
Expensive yes. Workers.
Yes.
Segments single. The water put the mandarin in the correct position, upside down. And then fresh water goes into the center.
Yes.
And open the mandarin.
You can see these as hands.
Yeah.
How many women can you replace with one machine?
With one machine we can replace at least 20, between 20 and 25 women.
Wow.
Yeah.
So This
is like 50 hands or something like that.
50 hands?
Yeah.
So you have here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 machines.
Yeah.
So there are about 200 women.
About 200 people, yeah.
That's a lot, huh?
Yeah, it's a lot.
They come in with the plates. Oh, I'm in the way. They come in with the plates, and then they weigh how much they have.
Yes, yes, yes. One day.
Yes.
One day.
And if they peel more, they get more money?
So, yes.
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 Okay.
Okay.
So if you work really hard, you get more than...
Money. You can get more money.
You can get more than 50 yuan.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. me, can you do it? Yeah. Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Have you done this before, Mr. Tony?
No.
Never done it before, no. Is it difficult?
Not difficult. Easy.
Easy. Yeah. But the ladies are faster, eh?
Yes, they are fast and slow.
How many hours do they work in a day?
11.
11 hours?
Yes.
Okay.
All the fighters go swimming?
Go swimming with water. We put them now in a what we call the peeling bath, which is a very, very light acid bath, which slowly removes the skin of the segment.
Okay, where is it?
That's in the peeling tower.
So we go there now?
No, that's in that area we cannot, it is not allowed to film.
Oh, we cannot film it?
We are going to see everything except that area.
It's a secret.
No, well, it is not a secret, but this kind of treatment we never show to the people coming, because it's not nice to show.
Goes to the other workroom.
Yes, we put this piece, all Indian pieces, to another workshop.
The other workshop.
To put off the skin.
Thank you.
This is the one that goes to Holland, yes?
Yeah.
Yeah. I will try. Very sweet, eh?
Thank you.
Nice and sweet. Mm. And you don't taste the chemicals?
No.
No?
No.
Shishi.
Shishi.